Springtime that makes a lonely winter seem long. You are the breathless hush of evening that trembles on the brink of a love song. You are a weak angel glow, the nicest star, the dearest things I know. Thank you. why the breathless has to be named. That shivers on the brink of a lovely song. You are the angel glow that lights the sky. The dearest things I know are of you are.
Thank you and welcome to our winter concert. It's nice to see so many folks here. It's not particularly winter-like out, but I think we'll all take it. We have one slight change this evening. Our first-year tenor saxophonist, Augustus, is most likely watching us on the live stream. He is under the weather, so he is hired a sub to fill in for him. That would be me. I'm not sure we discussed terms of payment, but we can figure that out. So, sort of a last-minute conductor sub situation tonight, but we are going to begin with a tremendous little Count Basie composition written by Frank Foster. It's called 4-5-6. It features a whole bunch of people in the band, and so that I don't get it wrong, you'll hear from Chris Saba on the piano, Charlie Smith on the trumpet, Levi Reiser on the tenor saxophone, Ethan Robb on bass, Rebecca Wirth on alto, Christian Casey on the trumpet, Landon Taylor on the alto, and Rowan Halloran on the guitar. This is 4-5-6. Tunes that we played on that. We've got a couple new things like the one we just played. I told them that I would give them something to learn in a very short period of time, and that was that one. I always threaten them that sometime they're going to get to a concert, there's going to be something brand new waiting for them, and we're going to have some real world fun. But I haven't pulled the trigger on that yet. So, yeah, they learned that in two rehearsals, I think, so that's great. The next tune is a song written by a pianist named Joey Colarazzo, made famous by the great late tenor saxophonist Michael Brecker. This is entitled Midnight Voyage, and it features Levi Reiser, and unfortunately, it also features Augustus, so I will attempt to play in his stead. So give us a second to kind of reset. I'm going to play Midnight Voyage for you.
Hey now. have some students who think they're very funny. Their teacher is a trash talk king, so all of these moments like this, they get stored somewhere in the brain, and they come back later.
Okay.
You good?
Two, one, two.
Give it up again for Levi Reiser on that stage. I'm going to continue with a composition written by Bob Brookmeyer, a great composer who wrote a bunch of music for the Thad Jones Mel Lewis Orchestra. This is a very dense ballad, and very thickly orchestrated and very beautiful composition that will feature Miranda Hartnett on the piano. This is called First Love Song. Thank you. How about that piano solo by Marina Hold? It's such a beautiful chart. Glad we got a chance to play that one. We get to play something by a very old friend of mine, a guy named Giovanni Washington Wright, who lives in Dallas. I went to high school and middle school, parts of middle school, with Giovanni, and he was the guy sitting next to me in band who was light years better than me and was a couple of years older than me and served as a really dear mentor to me, whether he knew it at the time or not. He turned me on to a whole bunch of interesting recordings and players and led by example, and I learned a great deal from him. And many years ago, we were communicating somehow on the internets, and he sent me a copy of this chart of his. If you know Stevie Wonder's recording, Songs in the Key of Life, there are a couple of hits on there. And wedged in there, in between a couple of those really hit tunes, is this instrumental number called Contusion. And I remember when I first heard the record, I thought, whoa, wait a minute, this is what, you know, which one of these is not quite like the others? And I thought, wow, there's some really good things going on in there. And he sent me this chart. I thought, oh, wow, this is great. And it's taken me a very long time and to get to this chart, but we have like the right people and the right things, and it's a great way to feature some of our cool rhythm section folks. So you're gonna hear a really interesting bass introduction to the tune, and then when we get going, this really features our senior guitarist, Rowan Halloran, and there's some cool drum beats and whatnot and some fun stuff for us to play. So this is one of those where you might not realize that you already know this one and you've heard it and you're like, where have I heard that before? But now you know. This is Stevie Wonder's Contusion, arranged and orchestrated for big band by my friend Giovanni Washington Wright, and featuring Ethan Ropp on the bass and Rowan Halloran on the guitar. Thank you. Earl Haller on the guitar. Ethan Rapp on the bass. Joe Bricker on the drums. All right, back to the opposite end of the spectrum. We're going to feature another one of our elderly statesmen, Mr. Chris Saba Sr. here on the piano. You like that? This is a beautiful arrangement of an old standard. This great arranger in California named George Stone. This is entitled Just You, Just Me. Chris Sala on the piano. The horn section. All right. I'd like to make a couple of thank yous before we complete our concert. First of all, our senior lead trombone player, Henry Niehaus, is away. He is attempting to gain admission to some sort of graduate school, and he had to travel. So we found somebody more senior than him. His teacher. Give it up for Mark Britt, Southern Cross on trombone. The real reason Augustus is under the weather is because he just began a term as the jazz ensemble manager and maybe didn't want to set up all the chairs and stands and risers and I'm sick. In his stead, please help me thank Colin McBride and Ryan Howard for stepping in and moving up to the stage. And as always, you can hear us because of the great Nala Fisher and her friends up in the recording room. If you've got a program when you came in, we've got a schedule of events. We've got some other concerts left. We've got a really terrific guest artist, drummer Jim White from the University of Northern Colorado is going to be with us on April 12th. Joe will get to learn from a master big band drummer, that'll be great. And everybody gets to play with Jim, that's gonna be exciting. So come out to that concert. We're playing some tough music that they haven't seen yet. And we've got some work to do, so that's great. I'm looking forward to it. We also have a combo recital at the end of the year to hear these two combos and our other combo. That's April 21st. And registration is open and already on fire. We already have 11 or 12 folks signed up for our annual jazz camp that we do in conjunction with the amazing local nonprofit, the Greenville Jazz Collective. That happens right here at Firm in June 23 to 27. Registration is open through the end of April. Although if we start to get high demand in certain instruments, we may sort of cut certain instruments off. So no need to worry about that yet, but we did last year. So. Looking forward to having a spirited camp full of lots of young folks. We have former campers on stage, and it's always exciting to see them grow and play with us all week. So we are going to finish with an arrangement that I did many years ago. I told these students, and I don't really remember writing this chart, but I did, and we've done it several times, and Greenville Jazz Collective Big Band plays it sometimes. It's an arrangement of an old standard, You and the Night in Music, with a little Latin treatment of a little more chromaticism or something or other. It's going to feature our alto saxophonist, Jacob Banasiewicz, lengthy solo in there, and then some more Joe Bricker on the drums. Thanks so much for being here. We'll see you next time. This is You and the Night in the Music.